What's up, guys? Today I will teach the how to make a 3D shape using Freedom.js. I've copied some code here for you to copy, but you copy in my JS console. Because there is some another code that is not in this text editor. Okay, so first we need to have the background scene. We'll call it the scene variable. It's lagging, kind of lagging. Oh, I forgot something. Okay. So and run a camera, we'll call it the camera variable. I'll delete some of the tabs. Delete. Okay, so I'll delete some of the tabs and I'll do it faster. Right there. Perspective camera. You may heard of Freedom.js, and this is the official website of Freedom.js, and there is every camera, and you use the perspective camera. There is four values. The first is the FOV. Second is aspect. Then this is the near plane and this is the far plane. Okay? So and also the FOV is 75, and window aspect to window dot lagging again. Okay, I make this cover window.mymove. In the height, and I will put this to 3.1. Okay, so we just make a camera and we need a renderer. Okay, so okay, so this is render the little system, or just components. Render you need to set the size, the width and the height. Comment down below if you had questions. And document.body.admin.tab. You need to make the render DOM element as a child of the document. Okay, so you have the scene, the renderer, the space for you to animate, and we need to just make the split. So this geometry is the shape of the thing, and the material is the material is basic material and normal material, and I'll show you. There is a bunch of material here. You can pause and write them down. Okay. Okay, so what's next? You need to add the food. It's loading so slowly, it's lagging again. I'll just insert material. Actually, I made my own project, and you can make the frame Rotate or just okay. So I'll just copy that. Why it still don't work? Because you haven't set the where the perspective camera records. I think, yep. I think something go wrong. I will just go to the geometry. Perspective camera window dot in a width in a height. Maybe is is it? Yes. I'll just show you this. You need the same perspective camera 100 window dot in a width window dot window height. The S depth. The near plane and the far plane. The near view window with your window. Renderer does the size, a paint out, geometry, material, cube, a cube, animate. We need the animating function and make the camera position. Okay? But you don't need to put all these. So, thanks for watching, and I hope I'll cover all of this for you. This video was stupid. Do you think so? Yes, I think so. Fog, scene, camera, window. Okay, so we can copy this, UN, pause, and maybe it's lagging here, and thanks for watching, and subscribe, and rate us, and like, and comment below, and bye.